Harriet Awuma, a resident of Chidowoza village in Mukono district, is a mother of two sets of twins. Awuma's first set of twins, Faith Apio and Brandon Ochen, are aged 13, and the second pair, Felicia Akelo and Balos Odong, are aged 7. Awuma shares her story.
I went to the hospital for the antenatal. That's when they told me that they are not hearing the kid breathing. So they told me to go back to for antenatal. That was the date I had my twins, because I prepared myself to go back for antenatal. That's when I started hearing the pain from the road when I was going. But reaching to the hospital, I didn't know anything about it. Reaching to the hospital, they checked and they were like, the kid is ready. Then after there, because I did not know that I was having twins also.
It's not by surprise that Awuma has delivered two sets of twins, because relatives from both her mother and father have delivered twins in the past.
It is almost all the brothers to my mom, they're having twins. But on the side of my dad, it is only one brother to my dad who is having twins also. But for him, he's having all boys, Ochen and Opio.
Awuma says taking care of her first set of twins was challenging, given that they were born preterm. So she had to express breast milk and feed them through tubes.
Yeah, the journey, I got someone to come and help me with them. I got a girl, so she could help me because they were still using that tube. I was feeding them using a tube. Yeah, that's when I could get the breast and then feed them using a tube.
It took Awuma 6 years to become pregnant again for fear of getting yet another set of twins. Incidentally, her fears were confirmed when she conceived twins again.
To me, I see the four enough for me. I may say that I want to have more children and then I get more three.
Her first set of twins, Faith Apio and Brandon Ochen, say the birth of their siblings brought a lot of joy to the family.
She went at night and she came back. When she was at the hospital, they told us that she's having twins. I felt happy, then we went to the hospital.
Being a twin, because whenever I'm sad, Brandon can come and start making funny dances in front of me so that I laugh. And also these two.
Another mother, Mariam Nabatanzi Babirie, a 41-year-old and a resident of Kasenge village in Kasao sub-county, Mukono Kayunga district, has repeatedly delivered twins, triplets and quadruplets. It's the reason that Nabatanzi has earned a nickname of Mzalabana, which means a woman who delivers quadruplets. Here is Nabatanzi's story.
Kati yao samanya na kumanya ntinyina n'olubuto nategera luvannyuma. Ngenda okuzaala, nzaala asooka. Bangamba musigaddemu, nzaala ow'okubiri, ne luddawo ne nzaala ow'okusatu. Nzaala abaana basatu, oluzaalo lwange oluberyeberye. Jajja wange yali mukyala muzaalisanga mulerwa, yali nannyini waka wano, yabadde nga jja nzaalisa.
Mothers carrying multiple babies are regarded as high risk, and therefore require special attention, including attending antenatal care regularly. Gynecologists and fertility experts have explained the condition and what leads to multiple pregnancies.
They are super fertile. They have the capacity to produce many eggs in one cycle. Unlike most women who release one egg per cycle, these women can release about 4 eggs naturally in one cycle. The actual cause is unknown, but we think it runs in their genes. Pregnancy has many effects on the women, also on the children that they have. For instance, they have a high risk of having miscarriages. They have a high risk of having premature deliveries, where you get prematures, baby born before 37 weeks. And also they have a higher risk of getting high blood pressure. Also, when they have successful deliveries, these are women who are at risk of getting what we call postpartum hemorrhage or excessive bleeding after delivery. So all these complications are associated with multiple pregnancies.
Dr. Joseph Nsenga further explains the complications in multiple births. Women who repeatedly conceive multiple babies are advised to take 3 years before conceiving again. To guard against conceiving soon, medical experts advise use of long-term contraceptives for ideal spacing of about 3 years, but also to allow their bodies to rejuvenate.
Get twins naturally, you should be able to access what we call contraceptive options available so that you can space for at least some good years for it to be able to rejuvenate. And of course, as women, apart from those other issues I've mentioned, importantly for people who are having multiple pregnancies, they have a condition called excessive vomiting or hyperemesis gravidarum, excessive vomiting. Now, once the vomiting is excessive, you're going to lose so many minerals, zinc, you're going to lose water in your body, you get dehydration, you're going to have less glucose in your body. So sometimes it can be so bad that it needs admission, because they have those complications. So it's not something simple to go for every year. So there's need for spacing.
Twinning is a phenomenon where a woman gets multiple pregnancies naturally. Usually, the woman has the genetic ability to produce more than one egg every month. It is genetic and runs in the family. Report compiled by Agnes Chotarengeride for the news.